We cannot be forced to do what we don't want. And since the Gen Z don't want to stand out, they are faceless, healthless, and maskless. Mimi, I have a face. I'm here to represent them. Mimi, natafuta nini kwa Ruto? Mimi, nikipatana Ruto bahati mbaya, siwezi taka kupatana yeye on grounds that tumeenda kupatana. Kupatana bahati mbaya, nitamwambia sikize watu. Don't feel nothing. I have money. 25 million was just but a small amount. Yes.
So it was true, you lost 25 million.
Yes, it's true. I'm going to showcase what I can do for the people of Stare. The time is coming. The campaigns have not yet opened. When the time of campaigns come, we'll be practical and you guys will see. Chief God Love ni mchawi. Chief God Love, hakuna kitu unaniambia kumhusu. Wewe acha apige tu kelele. Kwa salama.
Una feel aje sai?
I feel fit. Everything is okay.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm good. Right. Generally, I'm good. Okay. Yes.
Tuambie, what exactly are you coming to do hapa La Vida?
See, we're coming to party. We're coming to have a good time.
Okay.
Coming to chill out. Mm-hmm. We are coming to have a social Wednesday. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that is what we are specifically.
Okay.
Yes.
I suppose kabisa acha tuongele luku. Luku, kijana luku. Imeenda shule. Tuambie nani amekupandisha?
And me ujivalisha.
Alright. In order how much?
In order how much?
Uh-huh.
Hata mi siko sure. Kama 20,000 hivi peke yake.
Okay, 20,000. Okay, thank you.
Kenyan Prince, juzi tumeona apale kwa Forex, umeanza ku lose 25 million. Was that true ama ni?
It was true. It was true. Kama muliona, it means it was true. Ama muliona aje.
How do you feel after losing all that money and tuliona ulikuwa unaomba nini msaada pale kwa ma fans walikusaidia ama?
I like joking a lot. I don't feel nothing. I have money. 25 million was just but a small amount. Yes.
So it was true, you lost 25 million?
Yes, it's true. Actually 27. You have wrong information.
Na bado ingine libaki na ukaendelea kutrade?
Siniko, sinimekuja. Yeah, nazia kuja mbuka mfugo. Naendelea kutrade bado.
Okay.
Sorry, Albaidi. Mimi naitwa MC Joshua kutoka Fagilia TV. Yeah, so tumeweza kuona pale, tumeweza kusema kuna kiti ya MP unasimama 2017. So watu wakasema ni uongo, vitu kama hizo. So labda utuambie kwa hizi kamera.
Sidanganyangi. Ushaona nikidanganya? Whatever I say, I don't lie, and whatever I want, I don't miss. So I'm running for the Member of Parliament seat, Stare constituency 2027. And I know I've won.
So Kenyan Prince, what are you doing differently to make sure that Stare wamekuvote?
I'm not doing anything differently. Only that I want to do things differently when I'm there. Because why should I do things differently and I'm not yet a leader?
So what is your strategy to gain that position?
I let me tell you something. When it will come to me going to showcase what I can do for the people of Stare, the time is coming. The campaigns have not yet opened. When the time of campaigns come, we'll be practical and you guys will see. Let me not talk much.
How sure are you?
I don't gamble in whatever I want. Do I look like a gambler in life? My people perish due to lack of knowledge. Hiyo ni maneno ya Biblia, unaona? So if I'm realizing you wote ni watu ignorant. So mimi, I'm coming out to represent you, somebody who has seen the light. Eh? You see, let me tell you something. Now even the government is taking advantage of us. The Member of Parliament I want to represent today took it to his social media handles to say that the government should put it mandatory to the young people that immediately you finish high school, you get involved in community service. But he doesn't know that some of us got brains. Unaona? Since maliza shule bro nikuje kufagia compound, na mimi niko na akili nataka kuenda door line, unaona? So that is something that akuna mtu ako in agreement nayo. He's saying that now the government is taking a responsibility to influence the Gen Z's mandatorily. Unanielewa? We cannot be forced to do what we don't want. And since the Gen Z don't want to stand out, they are faceless, healthless, and maskless. Mimi, I have a face. I'm here to represent them. Mimi natafuta nini kwa Ruto? Mimi nikipatana na Ruto bahati mbaya, siwezi taka kupatana na yeye on ground that tumeenda kupatana. Kupatana bahati mbaya nitamwambia sikize watu.
Na nikuulize Kenya Prince, kuna watu walikuwa wanauliza pale mbona ukachagua tarehe yetu uchazayo huko?
In my worst situations in life, I spent the best part of my time in Stare. Nilianzia life Ngara bed sitter, so that is why I want to go back and change. I've explained this before in so many interviews. Sijafanya anything. I'm being honest. Me, I am not here to lie. I've not done anything. But I feel like, let me tell you something. We give people power so that we can assign them responsibilities. Unaelewa? So, nafanyia jamii kitu at what grounds? So you come, unaelewa? Najua Musa anaweza nifinya sahi akiona anataka kufanyia jamii kitu ndio ninyamaze. But we have to be lucky and do things procedurally.
Mara nyingi watu wanahisi kwamba ili kuweza kuonyesha kiti cha bunge lazima ujipange kifedha.
Hapo ndio mnapoteza mwelekeo. Every time you pushing people to give you money so that they can win the elections. Unanielewa? After wameshinda kura wanaenda kuibia pesa zenu. They use it to pay the madeni walikuwa wamechukua ku campaignia. This time round is gonna be different. We voting in someone because we see ideas in him. Unanielewa? Akifika kwa power ana deni ya kulipa. Ni kwanza tu kufanya kazi immediately. Eh, na hivyo ndio tutashinda. That will be the strategy.
Mimi unajitetea sana yani utai utoboka.
Pesa sipeani. Me I'm not spending kwa campaign ati napea tu pesa wanipigie kura.
Uone kama itakuwa vigumu kushinda kama ukanye.
Haiwezi kuwa vigumu. Sipote zangu niko na idea.
Haya
kuna babu kia kwenye siasa. Tumekuona wewe ni miongoni mwa watu ambao wanapenda sana kuzungumzia ukweli. Zaidi wale jana umeingia kwenye mtandao wa kijamii.
Apart on a jua, me sometimes Miniki scam to me and you'll be fine in public. Sitakagi kuipeleka chini ya maji. Nikuenda tuenda tuenda na nalo. Yo nikuonyesha society that sometimes come out confident. Unajua nimepewa watu wangapi confidence at least ya kujua their status. So come out and be an example to people. Yes, as a leader, you should be an example all the time. Jua hali yako ndugu yangu, acha wewe leo and do confirm.
Kidogo unalia unamalizia madem. Kuwasaidia vipi?
Ah, nimekuja na dem. Nimekuja na dem, nimekuja solo. Sina dem. Nikulia tu analianga lakini sijui mimi.
Yes. Tulianza kuona umeingia in a relationship na Emiliano. Tumeona umeanza
kuliona wapi? Mliona wapi?
Ulikuwa umepost kwa
nilisema niko in a relationship
na Emiliana.
Nilisema niko in a relationship.
But umedelete photo zake kwa Instagram yako.
Sikuwa na photo za Emiliana kwa Instagram, sijawahi kuwa nazo.
Na mbona hatuwaoni pamoja anymore?
Sijui Emiliana ni rafiki yangu, kwani kesho usiponiona na Steve inamaanisha tulikuwa in a relationship. Ama sasa hivi tuko na Steve inamaanisha tuko in a relationship. People like spreading a lot of rumors like you for no good reason. Nini? Sija delete, mimi sijakuwa na post na Emiliana anywhere.
Okay, now are you dating?
I'm not dating. You want me?
Alafu nikuulize, what do you think wanasema ati your interest clouds ukiwadanganya that you ati the life you're living is fake. Is it true? Are you living
what is life? Okay, what is fake? Oh, have you ever seen me? Okay. Have you ever seen me post a helicopter? Have you ever seen me? Then now you will be saying I'm faking. If it's my life, it's either I'm the one who's posted myself, or I've posted my car, or I've posted the house I'm living in, right? So what is fake about it? Sigari yangu ndio ile nimekuja naye. What am I faking? I want to understand. Ama what is the meaning of faking? Ama what is preventing you guys from also faking and living it lavish? Nyinyi mmefake, nani amekuja hapa na gari?
Mimi ndiye mwenyewe.
Iko wapi? Wapi ufunguo?
Kuna siku ya watoto wa kike. Sijui kama kuna mmoja ambaye ungependa
kumshia. Nishaitisha maua. Itakuwa delivered. Na simp pia unajua nataka kutoka soko.
Labda mpe ujuda.
No mtaji.
Steph nakupenda.
Okay, so many people Kenya Prince wanasemanga you are rude. Are you really rude?
I'm honest. I'm always straightforward. And if you feel like I'm rude, you just avoid my ways. Because, yo, me, I will not lie to you because I want to impress you. Sasa kuambia mtu amko fanye kazi usikufe maskini. Is that being rude? Is that being rude? Telling people that if you don't work, you will die hungry, ama you will die poor. Is that being rude? That is what I tell them and they call me rude.
Okay, leo umetest HIV positive. Umefanya umefanya test, umejifanyia test online. Alafu ukajifanyia HIV test and then you are telling people that people are accusing you of sleeping with several women and being infected with HIV. So how do you feel about that and which people were saying that?
See, I feel good about it. I feel good about it. Malaya wanaweza enda kwa group yao ni discuss. Yani mimi ni legend. Malaya wanaonanga hii akanigana nikakule lakini ni kama kakona ukimu. Una get? Yani I've been a point of attention attraction. And that is really good. Sometimes if people are not talking about you, you're not progressing. Sasa nani mjinga sahi? Imagine sasa let me ask you a question. Leo amko ambia watu niko na ukimu nikuje kesho nipime sina. Nani mjinga?
Wow.
Wow, so sometimes I feel good when such things happen. I like proving people foolish.
Who are saying that?
Like, a lot of people have been saying it. I even find someone texting me, even my friends. I actually have had friends who go tell ladies that Ujama kono kimi. Just because they either want to win the mama, they are so insecure about me being around the lady.
Is it because una crushia my girlfriends wao?
Mesina saya ku crushia dem zenu. I don't even have a crush on girls. They usually look for me. Eh.
Alright, before we go, tumeona ume ulikuna fanya challenge ya jimbo za Christian ama gospel. So, your relationship with God is what?
Very strong. You know, God is my dad. God has brought me from nothing to everything. Yeah? Me, I've been brought up as an orphan in nowhere. So, my life currently, I can say, kama si Mungu singe kwa mahali. I'm a strong believer of God. I'm a Christian. I go to church every Saturday. Yes. Chief God Love ni mchawi. Chief God Love, hakuna kitu unaniambia kumhusu. Wewe acha apige tu kelele.
All right, thank you so much.
Bye.
Thank you.